The way Mark tells it, Jesus is a community organizer, teaching principles that build and sustain powerful leaders and movements. Through repentance, we learn that the first revolution is internal. Through uncommon encounters, he affirms that power is in the relationship. Through solidarity, he reminds us to stay with the experiences of our people. And through public action, he cultivates healing for the body, mind, and soul of the whole community.